Welcome to My Life as a Dad. Today's guest is Nomar Garciaparra. We have a lot of new dads that are watching the show, and we like to give advice to them. And one thing they need to know is how to support their wife. What advice could you give to the new dad as far as how to support the wife, or how do you support the wife in the family context, so your kids are part of it as well?
Well, one, to always remember that your kids are watching. It's amazing how intuitive they are, and they're like sponges. And you know, it's funny because you also asked me earlier about maybe what I grasped from my parents. I even more now realize that the way they interacted with each other definitely impacted me. And not only impacted me as a husband, but it also now impacts me as a parent, realizing, okay, the way I treat my wife and they see it, that they'll feel, whether there's not love or whether it's genuine coming out, that the way mom and dad love each other, I can see the love coming on to me and how I'm supposed to love others or treat others. It really is impactful. There was a time where my twins, they came home from the hospital. They were in the hospital for 3 weeks because they were premature before they can come home. But as they came home, they had to be fed every 2 hours because they had to make sure they were growing. They had to be, you know, and we had to help them feed. But so when you think about that, what does that mean? But having to be fed every 2 hours means that you had to wake them up, even if they were sleeping, you couldn't.
Right.
So let's just take the night. You wake up one from his nap. Feeding them, that it's not like they were just the best feeders, so they were special. Way you had to feed them, you had to burp them, you know, if you had to change them, and you had to put them back, which all takes time. Well, it probably took about an hour and 15 minutes to do that for one,
and then you're right into the next
then
one.
I have to wake up the next one,
right?
So you sleep for maybe 15-20 minutes and you have to wake up the next one, and then that's every night. And that's not just do it for 2 days, that's right. You know, you have to do that for a while. My wife really did that a lot, knowing that you got to get your rest. You have to play tomorrow, you know, you have a game tomorrow. And it was constantly just how much I appreciated her doing that. And even now, I make it a point to tell her how much I appreciate the stuff that she does as a mom.
Right.
It's really important that she recognize that and feels, and not only just hears it, but feels it or shows it. Or you know, my advice to dads is recognize, just, it's amazing how much wives really appreciate you do the little things. If they're making the dinner, you do the dishes. You clean up, they don't have to worry about that. Go rest, just give you a break. Hold on, I got this. Kids want something, let me go take care of it. You just take a break, I got it.
Right.
And it's like, huh, wow, okay. He realizes that, yeah, I am doing that. My life
as a dad. Any man can be a father, but it takes someone special to be the daddy. Please join us by subscribing to our YouTube channel. If you have a favorite celebrity or athlete dad that you'd like to see on the show, please give us a comment below. Sponsored by Daddy & Company, the perfect gifts for dad. Get 15% off your next purchase at daddyandcompany.com using promo code MLAAD15.